If there are no objections from any of you, I'd like for her to join our crew.
Are you sure it's safe to have her? I mean, I'm fine with it, but...
She doesn't have any place to go home to now, does she?
I say go for it. She's strong and effective in combat. For an age, there's nothing more important than that.
Hey, hey! I want a chance to analyze that acceleration trigger!
I agree with Madam Hilda. Though I guess that's nothing new.
Thanks, everyone. Now all that remains is to see what her will is on this matter.
Her will, huh? Seems pretty messed up to drop that kind of choice on an age with her strict training. Right? Whoa! You're way too serious.
I'm with our friend here. No matter what the situation you find yourself in, your future is your own choice.
Oh, I see. That actually does make sense. That's what freedom really is, isn't it?
Then I'm free? My will. I have nothing to offer.
Like the other said, it's up to you to decide on your own path in life now. If you've come here, then you've already made a choice, haven't you?
Is it all right if I stay with you?
Heck yeah! I'm not gonna let a chance like this slide. That acceleration trigger you have? Let me give it a try.
Huh? Well, it's not finished.
Then we will assist you in completing it. Let's say you contribute your skills and tech in exchange for a warm bed. Does that sound like an acceptable deal?
Are you sure?
Okay, then let's get the party going. We're gonna play cards all night. How's your poker game?
Okay. I know the rules.
The party is on! Sorry, friend, but I'm going to bow out of this one. I just can't wait to take a peek at that acceleration trigger. Seriously, you're always such a wet blanket. Get with the program, will ya?
After you, friend. After you.
Huh? Well, everyone else is obligated. Got it?
If we have to.
It'll be a nice change of pace.
We did it! We finally did it, Zeke! Acceleration trigger analysis is complete!
Man, that was quick. Did you stay up all night? It's the thing Lulu was using, right? What the hell is it, anyway?
I'm so glad you asked. Simply put, an acceleration trigger initiates a process. Oracle potential energy is drawn forth from the Oracle cells within a God Arc user's body when certain stresses are applied to the cells. Then, transferred to a booster within their armlet, which then amplifies the effect of the energy, instantly boosting the user's capabilities by creating a God Arc wielder feedback loop, resulting in an Oracle Cell subjective stimulation system. Simply put, it'll unlock the energy in your Oracle Cells for an extra boost of power when you do certain things during combat. Wow, those folks in Baron are working on some remarkable stuff.
So, these Oracle Cells we have in us are real scary, huh?
Yeah, I'd say they qualify as real scary. If you overactivate them, they'll eat your body from the inside after all.
Do you have to look so happy about it?
Well, you don't have to worry as long as you don't pull anything funny. The one Lulu brought in was improperly calibrated, which is dangerous. But never fear. I'll make sure the ones on your God Arcs are up to spec.
Huh? But you just finished analyzing them. You gonna install them already? I mean, I know I said I wanted one, but...
The more weapons you have at your disposal, the longer you can survive. Right, friend?
Come on. You're kidding, right?
I've made sure to install the safest, simplest version so you can try it out the next time you're in a fight. There's already a mission set up and everything.
No glitches, right?
Normal. It's
Go ahead, please.
Alright, let's get this
power on the way, shall we?
Go, Lulu?
Sure, no problem. Somehow it feels more natural than it did before.
Right? That means the tuning was worth it. Gentlemen, forget about us and start using that acceleration trigger.
Thank you.
Thanks for this. Working with you puts my mind at ease. I'd like to do it again. I've never felt like that before. Welcome back! That fight left me spellbound.
Thank you.
fundamentals down now. One step at a time.
I'm so insanely awesome! I can't wait to give this a try!
Sitting target. Precise aim.
Hold on, I'm on my way.
Hugo, moving to move behind one.
Okay.
Sweat with you around.
That it?
Ready to head home?
It's an honor to be able to help. Welcome back! That fight left me spellbound.
Thank you.
infiltration is safe. Begin mission when ready.
Here goes.
Follow orders and move out.
Even stone is easily corrupted. A dangerous beauty.
Make contact with secondary tablets.
To encounter one in a place like this. I suppose we should count ourselves lucky that we spotted it before it spotted us.
Is that an ash origami?
Yes. They're a new type of origami that appeared with the Ashlands. They're a whole new breed of monster.
Just a scratch from one of them will kill you. They devour in a completely different way from regular origami, too.
They rob God-Eaters of their resonance ability, and explosively amplify their own oracle cells. They can also enter a burst state in the same way that you God-Eaters can.
Lethal and inescapable. That sums up Ash Origami.
There's only one thing we can do now. Pray. Just hope to high heaven we don't ever have to engage one of them.
In position. Proceed with caution.
Begin operation.
Heading out.
Yes, sir.
locked in. The area is nice and quiet. There's a surprising lack of origami. Oh, please wait a moment. This is an emergency, everyone. Return to base immediately.
What happened?
This response. It's an ash origami. Range is 6 miles.
Huh? An ash origami? Are you kidding me?
Comparing with the database. No matching data found. It's an unknown type of ash origami.
Reverse our heading and retreat at full speed. We need to withdraw from this area immediately.
We're too late. It's already on us. It's so fast. Origami on a collision course.
What did you say?
Impact with rear cargo containers. Some are destroyed.
Is there something it wants in our cargo?
It won't stay away from the containers. They can't withstand anymore.
Was that Claire?
Container is breached. Ash origami is inside.
Just not our day. Let's move. Are you all right?
The container is...
Don't be stupid. Think about yourself. Damn the cargo!
Protecting that cargo is the duty entrusted to me.
There is an ash origami in that container.
Don't just waltz in there.
What?
Human? No, you don't! Seek! Okay!
I'm going in too.
Claire, aim for the hands, all right? Are you okay? Hey, come on, wake up. Live, damn it. You have to live.
Are they alive?
You're awake.
Why did you have to worry me like that?
Ma'am, our sleeping passenger awoke just now.
Whoa. Take it easy. You've been out for 3 days.
You've got quite a fan club now.
I would never have guessed that Gleipnir was using us to ship human cargo. I thought the reward was suspiciously generous, but I bought into it anyway.
Is that kid human, or...?
When the Ash Origami attacked, we recorded a huge resonance phenomenon emanating from the container. If we consider that this child was at the center...
I saw it with my own eyes. Somehow that kid did something that healed our friend's wounds. That sort of power goes well beyond human.
Listen, Claire. All of the people you see here are authorized personnel. Could you at least tell us what you know about this?
She is the hope of humanity against the Ashlands.
Huh?
We were told the contents of that container could carry humanity into the future. That it was potential.
So, according to Gleipnir, this girl is the hope of humanity.
I was certain it had to be a new type of god arc, or something like that. Nevertheless, it is still my mission to safely deliver the container's contents, man. Please return to course and continue to mission HQ.
Hold on. Wait a sec. Are they gonna use that girl as a guinea pig or something? No way. That's not gonna happen. She saved our comrade's life.
Take it easy, Zeke. It's Claire's job, not ours.
Come on, that's... I mean, yeah, but...
We are going to fulfill our contract. Let's set out towards Mission HQ as scheduled. The girl is already out, however, and the container is damaged beyond repair. There may have been a shipping accident, but she's still a passenger on my vessel. As such, we'll treat her as we would any passenger. How does that sound, Claire?
My assignment is to deliver her safely to her destination. But I have no specific orders as to how she should be transported.
Great! So, do you think now we could stop calling her the girl or that kid or whatever?
Huh?
Why don't we think of a name for her then? So cute.
What would be a good name for her? I'm really bad at this, so you decide.
Theme.
Oh, you like that one?
It suits her nicely. Theme. It has a sweet sound to it.
Theme. Theme. It definitely fits.
Theme. Are you happy with that name?
Theme. Theme.
Ice factor balance and metabolism are stable. Good. We should be all right, for the time being at least. You heal incredibly quickly, even if you did get patched up by Feme. It's something to be proud of. She's really taken a shine to you. You're an intriguing character, to be sure. Feme is...
Huh?
Sorry, it's nothing.
we all improve.
I can't wait to give this a try. Such a freaking genius!
Here goes.
All right, let's do this.
The Ashborn seem to have swallowed everything.
Yeah.
you my main dish at dinner tonight as a reward. Confirmed. Use appropriate caution.
Time to punch in.
Follow orders and move out.
They explode when they die. Keep away from them.
Make contact with secondary targets.
Target.
a little more.
Hound one. Burst is almost gone.
Disarm.
Mission report when we get back.
Great work! I mean, great work today.
Welcome back! That fight left me spellbound.
Thank you.
Earthy!
What is it?
Ash Origami approaching from outside visual range!
What? Again? But we just ran into one like 5 seconds ago!
It's like they're being lured to us.
No. It's turned toward us and is closing in at high speed! It's coming in too fast!
Ma'am, what's the plan?
Return immediately.
What?
Ice factor function dropping rapidly. Vitals aren't critical. Someone get them out!
Damn it! What can we do?
Healing?
Fiend? What are you doing?
Wait. Is this... Engage?
What just happened?
on start of mission. Ward for treatment. Welcome home. Wanna eat, hit the showers, do some lifting?
To be honest, I still find it shocking that you can defeat such enormous creatures as the Ash Origami. And with a single squad at that. I think it may be... No, it certainly is a world first. It almost goes beyond awe and into fear. Just what on earth are you anyway? And that doesn't even touch on Feem's abilities. While I can't yet be certain, I can take an educated guess. She's a humanoid Origami. An Origami that has evolved to take on the form and characteristics of a human. There have been reports of such cases since the Calamity, but all were discovered post-mortem. It's hard to believe we have a living specimen right here. It would seem that Gleipnir had some ulterior motive in disguising her as cargo. But we don't have enough information. Any discussion of it now would confuse things and lead to erroneous conclusions. Anyway, Feme is Feme. There's no reason to single her out or treat her differently from the rest of the crew. I think we have an understanding, yes?
Systems green. Ash concentration six. Begin mission when ready.
Well, let's get moving.
Let's end this quickly. Watch the beast.
Thank you. innocent.
Engage time is up.
This might be too much for me. What kind of system is this?
Welcome home! You're so efficient, it's amazing!
We'll soon be arriving at our port, Chrysanthemum. It's only been a short while we've worked with you, but we appreciate your help. You'll be paid what you're owed for your services, so don't worry. That's not any of my business. You are aware that your ownership rights remain in the possession of Port Pennywort? The port may be gone, but that doesn't invalidate the contract. We have just received an official request to return you from the governor of Pennywort. Gleipnir will be mediating the delivery from Port Chrysanthemum to Port Pennywort. I'm afraid that's not possible. It's the way of the times we're in. When things are chaotic, you need to stick to the rules. We will fulfill our contractual obligation to transport Fiend to Gleipnir. I imagine your contracts will be revised, and you'll find work at new ports. So this deal between us will last only until we reach Chrysanthemum. So, please, let's make it count.
Begin when ready. Be sure to come home, okay?
Let's end this quickly.
You. Make contact with secondary target.
Welcome back! That fight left me spellbound.
Thank you.
Location confirmed. Use appropriate caution.
Time to punch in.
Commencing operation.
Yeah!
Skilled.
be.
They're waiting for you back home.
We are now arriving at the port's underground entrance.
So this is Hilda's port. Awesome.
It is fairly pleasant, isn't it?
Oh, look! The seeds we planted are starting to come up, ma'am.
My, time really does fly, doesn't it?
Whoa! Are those real strawberries?
Ma'am!
It's nice to be home.
Did you bring presents? Nothing again? You're so forgetful, ma'am.
Got you. Ta-da! Here you are.
Oh, wow! This is great! Oh! Thank you! You're the best, ma'am!
How do you find this kind of stuff?
Good instincts. Things circulate. They eventually surface, even if you can't purchase them openly.
Wow. You're pretty in the know. For an adult.
Compared to some, perhaps.
Okay, everyone! Over here! Okay! Anything fun happen while I was gone? You should have seen what he did. It was so funny. I told you not to tell. I'm gonna tell her about you.
I had no idea there were any ports like this.
It took longer than I expected to come this far, but this place is my pride and joy. It means everything to me.
Hilda. You're taking in orphans, aren't you?
That I am, though not all of them are here because of that. There are kids like Lulu here, too. I would like to have her working here as well, someday.
Yeah, it would be great if the kids from our port could stay here, too.
That's not possible, Hugo. As it stands right now, Your port contracts are still legally binding, and that includes all of the children.
Yeah, I understand. It's just that I saw all this and, you know.
Hugo.
But we've got our own path to walk. Thanks, Hilda, for showing me all of this. build is pretty impressive. I think I'm beginning to understand what it means to have a port of your own. Honestly, it's a bit of a shock, seeing all of this. Whoa, just hear me out. The first thing we need to do is gain our freedom. That's the issue. I was thinking of taking a gamble. The world is made up of rules and contracts. We just need to squeeze in there. We can use our unique talents as leverage. If we've got the tools, we can work. Right, we can all come together for this. Right, then we better get going.
Never betray you. Flash of insight. Oh, a flash of insight.
Hey, I'm something, huh?
Right. Theme, I need to take you home.
Good?
I can't wait to give this a try. This might be useful in our work. All right, that went well.
burst is almost gone. Mission objectives fulfilled. Prepare to return to base.
Did it!
That should do.
Come, let's go home.
Yes, don't forget to check for useful items. Welcome back. It's hard to do anything in the Ashlands, but it doesn't slow you down.
Again today.
What's wrong? You sound a bit down.
I'm a little sad that this could be our last mission. Be sure to come back safely, okay?
We promise. We're all moving forward. There's nothing to be sad about.
We're counting on you.
By slaying these.
Here goes! predictable. Stay sharp.
Turned tail and ran.
Hound one. Burst status running out.
Don't move.
Objectives completed.
Thanks for everything.
The pleasure was ours. Is something the matter?
No, don't worry about it. Returning to base.
Please, I'm begging you.
Look me in the eye, Hugo.
Doing this would mean entering into a contract with the governor of Pennywort for the exclusive use of Hugo and the other ages. I'm afraid I don't see a chance of winning here.
Even if negotiation worked, the sum demanded by your port would be astronomical. You must have realized that before you even asked, Hugo.
Giving them the information collected on the course we cleared for you should be enough to cover whatever fee they want. Or if not that, you can always take it out of what you owe us for our work.
And? Is that it? Of course, you did open up a route for us. However, it wasn't your group working alone that got it cleared. We do understand each other, right?
Yo, Keith!
How about if we threw this in, ma'am?
Analysis of the ash origami? When were you able to do this?
Here. Everything I could find relating to Baron and the acceleration trigger is recorded in these documents. This is... We're gonna grow up and work for you, Hilda. Even if it doesn't taste good, we'll clean our plates and get big and strong.
You sweet kids.
I know it's not enough, but I'm sure you know that we are 100% serious. We are willing to work to win our future. Just like you built yours.
Ma'am, what do you think? I admire the sentiment, but...
Hilda, listen. You really do need us. Well, you need our friend and their ability, at least.
What do you mean?
Feme's presence is attracting Ash Aragami. You know it is.
When did you...
So, Shio. If you continue with this job, you'll literally be carrying that risk with you. Right now, the only people in the world who can face off against Ash Aragami are our friend and us.
I see. So that's what you're touting as your real value in this deal?
We can be your shield if it costs us everything. In exchange, you only have to give us a chance.
There's no guarantee that you'll always be able to handle the Ash Aragami. Your reasoning relies on the assumption that you'll survive, that your hope and determination will carry you through this. That is a risky investment.
We'll win, even if it kills us. Just give us the chance.
I can't do that.
Hilda!
Dying isn't an option.
Huh?
You have to survive until we complete our contracted delivery of Feme. With that as a prerequisite, I will accept a contract with you. As collateral, I'll place the children who are unable to fight into my orphanage.
You'll...
From here on out, I will be the client of your contract. Consider me a patron, if you will, my idealistic hounds.
Yeah. I'd call that a deal.
Hey, how are you doing? I got word from the owner. You officially belong to this ship now, do you? Never thought that I, of all people, would be out running around the field like that. Thanks to that work contract between you guys and the owner, it looks like I'm actually needed out there. Guess I'm gonna have to pull my weight. I don't imagine I'm going to make much of a splash compared to you kids. But it looks like for whatever reason, we have to dance with some more scary origami. Although humans are scarier than origami, if you ask me. Oh, sorry, my bad. Droning on and on like that is my one true flaw. On the field, I'll give every ounce of what I have, so you can count on me. A dog's never too old to learn new tricks.
Commencing operation.
Time to move out, team.
Keep your eyes open, even if there are no enemies around.
Confirm.
Roger. I'll handle it. way home. We can handle pretty much anything, huh?
marginal rise in ash density. Starting the survey.
Is that a bad sign?
I can't be sure.
Yeah.
What a strange girl, carrying a god arc with no armlet, and now in the ash with no protection. She's either crazy or blessed. Where did you come from? Our ship is waiting nearby. Please, won't you join me? Come, we can take you back to your own vessel.
Who are you? Can't let strangers take you away. Claire told me.
There's no need to worry. I have made it my mission to offer a helping hand to young ages. They are the ones who represent our future.
Home. We can handle pretty much anything, huh?